glad you asked.
He doesn't have much time for that. So he goes on a heartwarming voyage.
Oh, that's better. Oh, that's one thing. Should be a bubble. It's not a nightmare Americans believe in.
What the hell is that?
Cross your fingers that the damn thing doesn't fire again.
So close to the next one.
Then,
there's
some spiders.
I have to say, it's a beautiful piece of work.
No murderous death trap.
Well, you know, Martin comes with any guys.
So what's this I hear about a training accident?
That would be Burgess, the sharpshooter. Point man in the Mexico operation.
Huh. Got clipped by a ram or something?
The team trained.
Brother at arms. Go. Hey, I'll call that you in. Security's a bitch.
I guess old Burgess had his head up his ass.
9 out of 10 accidents happen in the home.
They do say that. Anyway, the guy was lucky. He sprained his ankle, that's all. He'll be back in a couple.
So does Rose still supervise the training?
Sure, why?
Well, if we ever want to get rid of Rose without the boss knowing, I guess Burgess just taught us how.
Got no visual of Tango in the auction.
That's okay.